are back in SnowRunner. And I've got the Scout 800 moved over to Smithville Dam. I thought maybe I'd take a peek at it. See, well, I've got a mission for it, but I thought maybe I would see about upgrading it first. I did do the engine under the 4.4. Gearbox, SnowRunner, stock, suspension. I hear raising this one up is a not so great idea since it tips over fairly easy, so I think we'll stay with the stock. What do we have for tires on this guy? Got the off-road, but the mud are available. I don't know if I want to spend the money on this guy or not. Maybe we'll just stick with the off-road for now. And I've got the stock Scout. This is the good one, though, because this rolls over a lot, though. I think I'll keep considering it. We'll just see how this vehicle does. Probably won't even upgrade anything then. Maybe the spare wheel? What's that do? Repair parts? Here, let's throw that on there. Maybe it can be of some use. Snorkel? Oh, I don't have any snorkels unlocked. And then the roof rack. I hear people say roof rack good because it has fuel and stuff on it too, which could come in handy in a pinch if I park this vehicle out there somewhere, I guess. So let's throw on a couple of those things there. The rest of it I'll do up later. So on to the mission here. Start it up. So I think, I don't really know which mission to do now, really. Well, I don't know what any of them are, but there's well. I think I'll go check it out and see what it's about, because I haven't taken this little path yet. I might as well check it out. Alright, let's see how this vehicle goes. I haven't driven the Scout in a while. Wonder if the roof rack makes it tip over even easier. Imagine it does. So how do we tell what do we have going on here? Refuel? 140. That sounds pretty good. And then repair? 420 repair points? Yeah, that sounds all handy to have. Alright. So we'll put this vehicle out there and then maybe keep it out somewhere where that might come in handy later on. Bounty. It is entirely possible that I just roll this. Yeah, that's the downside of that SnowRunner gear shift. You only get the 4 gears, right? Oh, can't even turn. Okay, so apparently there's a path right here. Yep. Let's do all-wheel drive. I didn't change the tires, so I don't think I'm going to run into anything this can't handle. I mean, rolling over is its enemy. Oop. Not really to get in stock. So far, anyway. See how it does through here. So far, so good. Oh, get down to first. Yeah, this isn't so bad up here. Oh, big turn. I have a nice little trail. I should probably be in an appropriate gear, but so it doesn't keep shifting back and forth. I might do that here, actually, because of these rocks. Probably will. Let's go low gear. And it's a bouncy vehicle. Probably would have rolled it by now if I did the suspension upgrade. The race suspension. Alright, we'll do low plus. And roll it. Yep. I seen it before I did it. Right when I hit that rock, I knew I was going to do it. Alright, we'll get an actual good vehicle out here to save the day. Okay, come on there, you scout vehicle. You failed at your job. Couldn't have possibly been the driver. Well, let's grab this guy here. I brought him all the way out here. We might as well keep him out here. Come on. Oh, this ain't working. What's going on here? What? That's weird. Oh, did the physics just... Oh, really? Wow. This is such a... fantastic vehicle. I see what people say when they tell me that it just rolls itself. Now, why am I not just continuing on with the Chevy here? Well, because I like the pain. Hold on. I like to try and find some use for every vehicle. Come on. Okay. Are you up well enough? It won't just roll over again? Alright, so we'll get this guy out of the way. Oh. Change truck. Do not roll over. Let's just go a little forward here. There. I'll probably just roll it again. Oh man. Okay, there we go. Yeah, let's just go in low. Stop. Oh, handbrake off. Okay, now the truck's in the way. I can't even turn. Oh. Okay, no problem. Got it. There we go. We're off. Like it never happened. Oh, yeah. I'll do the YouTube comment thing. Because I know a few people are watching the series. What do you use this vehicle for? The roof rack's probably a bad idea, but I thought I would try and find some use for it. Okay, where's the mission? Oh, it's still up here a little ways. Low plus it is. Can't be going too fast, or I'm just gonna roll it again. That's why I don't really want to do massive upgrades on this vehicle. I'm not too sure how useful it is. Fun for a change of pace, I suppose. Wouldn't want to rely on it too much. Thought maybe it was going to roll there again. Okay, so what is this mission? We made it. Somebody's house. Show task. Old Bill Anderson lives way out in the woods. He's kind of an oddball, but we try to help him out when we can. Will you help to deliver everything he needs? Well, what does he need? Spare parts times one. Oh, vehicle spare parts, right. So that's back here, right? Okay, so we know what that mission is. Basically, it's just what I just did. Well, that's not very exciting. let's... Oh no, there's a thing there. So let's accept this mission. I bet you this vehicle can't pick this one up though, right? Let's go check it out anyways. And if I can't do it, then I'll just grab the Chevy and Pick up a scout trailer or something. Is there a scout trailer on the map? See one. Because I think this would say a scout trailer, right? This flatbed trailer. And then you can get it this close. Well, I'll cruise around over here anyways, because then I'll park the scout over here. And then maybe just leave it there, and that'll be its kind of home. And we can check out where this little trail is here. And then probably just recover the 1500 and just run it over, I guess. That's easy enough. Any other... Or, yeah, I could check that out. Or... Check this mission out, too. What's up here? And a trailer there. Let's drive around. Try not to roll this. See what we run into. Oh. I should accept the mission first, right? Whoop. There you go. Because we will definitely be doing this one. Yep. Good. Oh, I was gonna go on a little explore past Bill's house here. What's Bill got going on? Wheelbarrow, barbecue. That is over there. Generator or something? Big old propane tank or something. Alright, let's see how far we make it before we roll it again. This looks like a diff lock time. Oh, are you kidding me? Am I going? Turn into it! That was quite the... Take the hole? Look at this thing bounce. Really? That's an interesting angle. I'm gonna roll it right here though. Careful. Yeah, okay, no, that's fine. Drive into the tree. Got it. There's one bouncy vehicle. If I put the mud tires on it, is it less bouncy? I think that would make it more bouncy, wouldn't it? Alright, down the hill. I'm going to pick up speed and roll it. Down to half fuel. I don't really want to use the fuel that's on it. I keep some kind of use of the vehicle. Out here. Probably never will use it, but I think it's fun to set stuff up in case you do. Oh, yeah. Quick little hill to climb. So there's a trail, like a trailer of lumber there, a great big one. And I want to check this out and then... be quicker to try and get through here, maybe? Maybe not. I guess we'll keep going straight. High gear. Didn't seem much higher. Is it better on view? Looks maybe. Cab view. Please see what will roll the... Oh, of course. Can't really see what will roll the vehicle from here, though. spinning on something. That's kind of cool. You can look right down and see that. Can I look forward and look down? No. Huh. Yeah, I'm not too sure I'm going to have the fuel to go around and check out these trailers. So if I do this high gear, is it better on fuel? A little better. Remember that gear being faster. Oh, so low. Well, this is where the mud tires would help. Kind of turning on its own. Well, be able to check out this trailer anyways. Yeah, this little plus gear is my favorite one. How far is this? Okay, it's right up here. I guess the benefit of this one is the diff lock is on there with automatic. I wonder where that path goes. Is that even a path? Oh yeah, so that's too... Like, these can't... Yeah, this can't pull that. Got... Is it just one on it? Alright. Can I get over here now? No, not really. I'm not gonna have the fuel for that, am I? So if I hover over this flatbed trailer... It says... Okay, so it is 2x vehicle service parts. We only need the one, so... Alright, I want to see what this mission was, but I'm not going to be able to get around there too far, right? Maybe I will use the fuel then, just to... Or maybe we can go on an adventure over here. This looks like a bad move. Up and to the right. And down somehow. Let's do that, that could be fun. Old gear. I'm already pretty tippy. Oh, that's how far I made it. All right, well, this is where this vehicle is going to stay, because I think you can still use the fuel and repair parts that are on it, right? Yeah. All right, this is my refuel and repair station up here if I need it. I think I'm done with that vehicle for the time being. Okay, so I've already prepared a scout trailer. Picked it up and already loaded it with vehicle spare parts. So we'll get these over to build. Not a big mission, but still fun to do. We're already familiar with the path. It says here. Close enough. Yep. Good. Let's roll. You really notice the tire difference, though, using these mud tires on the pavement. I need to spin and don't grab onto anything. Alright. Dodge my previous mishap. See how we do here. 1 tank of fuel. Zoom out a bit so I can see the trailer. I mean, there's scout trailers where you can carry 2 things on it, so that's gotta be getting pretty heavy for them. But this one little trailer, probably fine. trivial. Oh, fit through there, trailer. Low gear, low plus, diff log on. Dig our way through here. Not sure low plus is helping here. Seem to be just spinning. Even low is. So does the low minus, like, really dig in? Have to worry about fuel efficiency then. No wasted spins. Okay, that should be better. Probably do plus now. Oh, here we go. Coming through, Bill needs his vehicle parts. At least I'm pretty sure I loaded vehicle parts on there. Oh, I did, because it showed me the pickup arrow thing. When I was attaching the trailer. Probably go down to low. You can get through here. Wide turn for the trailer. Not too sure how to get the trailer through here. Just squeeze it through. And there we go. Pretty steep. Oh yeah, this rock. No trouble for the 1500 here. But could cause problems with the trailer? No. Get away from that tippy part. Stay up there, trailer. This looks tippy. No. I think I found why this is challenging. How do you get through there with the trailer without tipping? Oh, this mission's harder than I thought. We're almost there, aren't we? Yeah. That's too bad. I'm not too sure I want to do that run again because I'm just going to encounter this spot again. Oh, and I need the trailer too, don't I? So I gotta drive back. I guess that's gonna stay there. What do we do? What do we do? I'm gonna have to drive all the way back. I guess just through the farm. This is probably not too bad this way. Alright. This whole episode is just gonna be me trying to get these to Bill. But I don't really need to record going back. Maybe I'll just record getting back to the farm, and then I'll cruise back, refuel, and give it another go. But I'll probably go down to the farm this time. Come on, trailer. Because, yeah, you can't really recover trailers, right? Look at this wheel spinning. That is a deep hole. Yeah, so this mission's harder than I thought it was going to be. You can't really fit a larger truck through there, right? So. It's pretty rough for, like, the Fleet Star. Oh, what is this? Right up the middle. Yeah, so this should be able to paddle his way through just fine. Used up half his fuel though, pretty near. How far the farm is from here. But yeah, so I get it. The big obstacle taking that north route was that tippy spot. And the big obstacle taking the south route is this hole here. But this hole is easier for this truck to handle. I don't want to do that same run again and just have a tip again. Probably just do this. I think the farm's right up here, isn't it? Okay, yeah, I know. I'm like diff log on. Alright, so this is the farm. Alright, so what I'll do is cut the video and probably pop back in once I get back to this point. Alright, here we go. We're back swinging the trailer around, trying to pick up the parts here. And we'll swing back around and get back to the farm. Oh. Around there, trailer, stay with me. Swing it around. Whee! There. So, make sure to write stuff on here. Vehicle spare parts. Got it. Okay. Off to the farm. Alright, back at the farm. I haven't figured out how to turn the flicker off on previous tracks. Flickering in the mud. If you know how, let me know. Usually flickers have to do with DLSS, but I don't see any DLSS in settings. And it's only on terrain I previously like modified and drove through. Wait, how do I get back here? Straight for a ways and then right. Okay. There you go. Over half an hour video and it's all I've gotten done is we deliver this to Bill, if I'm lucky. Oh well. How it goes. Wonder how far I'll be by the time they get the next version out. Probably not that far. I don't know. There's lots of SnowRunner to do. I'm not sure I need another SnowRunner game when it comes out. I have to see what happens. I assume most people that are watching these videos are going to be picking up the new. The new one, when is it, April or something it comes out? And this is slow going through here. I can winch myself faster. Yep. Might as well speed it up a little bit with a web slinging wind. Oh, now I'm going to a halt. I'll wiggle the wheels a little bit. Anything else to grab onto? Bit of a boost. Trying to get this other tree. There we go. This is gonna be a slow climb up here. Still spinning a lot. Down low minus we go. Having some trouble with the steepness and the weight here. Imagine most people just use the SnowRunner transmission, eh? All the options it gives are really handy. This is simply just trying to maintain fuel efficiency for the climb here. Oh. What did we get stuck on? Be a rock in there somewhere. There. Then go straight ahead, right? Yep. All right, so let's go up to normal low. Ground gets a little more solid up here. Excuse me, tree. Took a long time just to do this mission. How I roll. Here you go, Bill. Here's your stuff. Oh, do I have to unload it? Bunk. Only 2,100 and 210 experience. Well, see, here's the thing, though. I don't want to lose my little scout trailer now. What do you do about that? Because you can't recover the trailer, right? Oh, you can delete them. Does it get you your money back? Probably not. Alright, how much more XP do I need? 310? Next level, eh? Well, I guess how much fuel does he have? I don't really want to abandon my trailer out here. Let's drop it off at the log station. Because it'll be accessible from the farm, that's not too bad. And I'll see if I can get to that See what the mission is for next time. That'll be the plan. Hopefully I got the fuel for that. So we get to do a little bit more. Probably about 5 minutes to get there, I imagine, something like that. I don't know, it's gonna be longer than that, isn't it? Oh well. Probably burn through all the fuel here going at automatic. Hoping to get some speed, but it doesn't look like I'm gonna. Doesn't look like I'm gonna. Down we go. Pit lock it around this corner. We'll see our buddy, the scout vehicle, maybe. Yeah, this 1500 just handles it so much better than that scout vehicle. Automatic now. Downhill. Yeah, I'll drop it off just at the bottom here. Watch the tree. There, now we're making time. There we go. Good little spot. Oops. Poor little tree. Little Charlie Brown Christmas tree right there. Detach. And then, what's the best way to check out this mission? So up here. And then we'll turn right. Okay. Go explore. With 27 liters of fuel. Turn is up here. Where are you? Of course. Low gear, diff lock. Liters. Here it is. Somewhere? Oh. Which one's the path? That one or this one? One straight ahead? Alright, that must be it. Kind of crawl through here, I guess. Looks like there's a path going that way, but I don't think it is one. Oh, hum. Alright, this is the path here. There we go, low plus. Am I on it? No. Darn it! I thought that was it. Alright, so that was the path. Alright, well, can I keep going through here? Maps are hard. It's a shortcut. I knew it was all along. Oh dear. Best way down from here. There's the path. Whoop. Probably just over here, I would imagine. Don't roll it. Just go between these trees. Keep it straight. Oh, did we do it? Oh, what did I get stuck on? Mushrooms. What am I stuck on? Just the ground? Branches? I think it's the branches. This game's got more realistic branches, hitboxes than Way of the Hunter. Uh-oh. Really stuck on a branch. One of the Way of the Hunter branches. Okay, here, pull my tail out of here. Where in the world is the winch collector? Oh my, look at all the trees. The choices. Oh wait. Come on. Get me out of the tree. That doesn't look promising. Oh. I'm gonna run out of fuel just trying to get myself out of here. Well, sometimes you win, sometimes you don't. This tree? We're gonna release and turn this way. Yay! Okay. 9 liters to get there. This is not good. How far do I gotta get? Oh, I'm never gonna make it. Oh well. We'll scout out what we can. What is the most fuel efficient way to do this? Low plus? I know I should put the roof rack on or something. Maybe if we believe hard enough. Well, that's quite the dip there. Down to that dip. What is all this? Like a deforested area? And is this super mucky? There's a trailer of something. Darn, I'm not gonna know what this mission is. I wanted to know for next time. How much farther it is? I got 3 liters. Full plus for some speed. Go down the hill. Nope, that's not helping. That's not helping at all. 2 liters and it's just worse. Oh, now I'm not even doing anything. What in the world is... What's the truck doing? Oh. Just decided to Freak me, yeah, I wasn't even close. Oh well, man, that's a far way to go to drive anything to. There's just like no easy way to get there. You kind of have to bring your own little fuel trailer or something along for the ride just to find out what the mission is. I suppose I could bring this, the 1500 through here and then correct the scout, refuel, and maybe go over these hills. Oh, that might be something to do next time. All right, I'll think about it. All right, for now, thanks for watching. Everybody take care. See you in the next one.